I thought it was extremely productive. We got what we wanted out of it. It was warm. Yeah, we got a lot of reps out of it. Our ones probably got about 40, 45 reps. And as I told the team, I'm not really concerned about my legitimate one starters right there. I'm worried about the backups at this point. Who can play for us? Who can take some reps off of those guys? Who's really coming along? What development have we taken place? The other thing is we've got dead legs out there, and I knew it was going to be a little bit like that. But we still got to be able to power through this, be disciplined about where our eyes are, be disciplined in all of our blocking and all of our techniques. Even though we're hot, we're tired a little bit, is when you're going out here about 14, 15 days, it gets to be a little bit uncomfortable for these guys. But we've got to play through that, and that's the way it's going to be in 2 weeks anyway. So we'll take tomorrow off, we'll get off our feet a little bit, and we'll come back ready to go on Monday.